So it all started in the mid of October when I watched Spider-Man No Way Home's teaser for the first time, and after watching it, I was fascinated.
Oh man, this is going to be amazing. Story, VFX, and both of my favorite superheroes in one movie. Tom Holland also did a really great job, really impressive. I made a sketch of him when he showed up in Infinity War back in 2018. Wait a minute, let me show you the sketch. How is it? I loved it so much when I made it 2.5 years ago, but I don't like it that much now. Glowing bulb, I should make another one.
After that, in the 10th of November, I selected a reference picture for drawing, then started to draw outline first. Only outline sketch took me 2 to 3 hours, means 3 days for outline sketch. After making a perfect outline, I have to start filling detailings in it. Just like any other artist, I was worried that from where I should start. So, then I took a deep breath and started from the forehead.